video poem. This is again the poem name part 8. Okay. Yeah, I know it's part 8. But Doris did not like her sister to stay with her. She drove them away. Doris was selfish.
What?
Oh my god! Why do they get selfish, right? Jokes for days! Anita and Lorna did not get angry with their sister. They just cried and obeyed their sister's decision. They were proud. Yeah! Thank you. Thank you for that. Doris' father gave her the big house. So what happened? She liked to live alone. Doris was kind.
What?
I don't know, but I'm gonna stick to the wall. Doris spent most of her money in giving parties to her friends. She bought expensive. She was thrifty. That terrific! Yeah, I know what you can do, but there's a card. This is she. This is she because she sell fish. Okay. I received a gift from my aunt. My aunt was thoughtful.
Yeah,
thoughtful. I'm gonna say that you're being company. She got you. My brother lost my ball. Yeah. My brother was careful. Yeah, I know. Maybe that's a yes. Maybe that's a yes. Right? Yeah. I was reciting my poem! Yay! Poem! This is a poem right now. I was reciting a poem before the class, but I forgot to remind. Me too. The classmates laughed at me. The classmates were funny. Ha ha ha! Ha ha! Ha ha! Jenny found a 5 pairs of coin in her room. She picked it up and gave it to Jenny. Jenny's kind. Yeah. Oh no! Let's go read that. Jenny is honest. Yeah. Awesome. But then watching this video, it's kind of shit actually. But I don't know. I don't know what to do. Like, arm. Yeah, I don't know how it's supposed to. Yeah. And your horse punch you in the face! It's okay if I. Yeah, I like that. I don't say I don't go there. But that is all for this video. If you like, comment, subscribe, favorite, and share, this channel will grow more than ever. And jump into fun. Woo! It's kind of short day. Shuffle. Yeah. I don't know, but you're gonna be actually booked. Yeah. You'll be. Awesome.